What am I doing here?
Oh. Wondrous. The detail. The balance. Was I not right, Varya? Oh, what a remarkable piece of work.
Why have I been brought here?
Oh, the voice simulation, it's perfection. The inflections, the timing. It took great effort to bring you here.
I was sure it'd be worth it. I was right.
I've been delivered here against my wishes. I would like to know the reason.
Certainly. You have been brought here for my enjoyment and my appreciation.
Am I to infer that you intend to keep me captive?
Captive. Oh, it's such an inappropriate description. My dear android, may I call you Data?
It is my name.
Data, you will be catered to, fawned over, cared for, as you never have been before. Your every wish will be fulfilled.
I wish to leave.
Almost every wish.
This is unacceptable, sir. I have no desire to remain here, and even if I did, my Starfleet duties would not allow it.
It's so single-minded, isn't it?
Very persistent.
But it's very polite, which is a very nice touch. I decline to allow you to go.
Then I am forced to attempt escape.
Ten androids, just like you, might be able to force that thing open. But then again, there aren't any more just like you, are there? It's keyed to galvanic skin responses and DNA patterns. Sorry.
Then you will have to open it for me.
Really, I wouldn't do that again if I were you. This is a proximity-actuated field. It impedes positron flow. It's very bad for the brain paths in the long term.
I fail to understand the value you place on my presence.
Well, just look around the room. There are items here gathered from half the galaxy. My dear, this is the very first passatile ever created. It's very, very ancient, hundreds of years old. Oh, it's priceless. Come. This vase is made by Mark Off, well, the late Mark Off Zell from Siri 4. Dolly. This is the only known Roger Maris trading card from Earth, circa 1962. The smell? Bubble gum. I preserve the scent.
A lapling.
I thought they were extinct.
Extinct? Good.
Yes, well, that is what is generally believed.
She is the last surviving member of her species. They're very defenseless creatures, really.
I love beans, diggity doo.